1, 2, 3, 4. Everybody, welcome back to another episode of the Trial by Air Variety Show podcast. This is one of those Radio-Esk podcast episodes where we didn't have a lot of time to do interviews and or we couldn't get people this week, but we wanted to get their music out, sort of sample it to you so that whenever you do have an interview, or we have an interview with them, fingers crossed, you'll know who they are. There's not a lot to talk about. There's tons to talk about after the music. But at this current moment, I'm just going to shut my trap. And I'm just going to let you guys listen to music from Cocaine Jesus with the song Forgot off of the EP Safety. Actually, it's not an EP. It's a full album. And I could say 90% of this episode is comprised of bands on Bandcamp.com. So, without further ado, enjoy the show! Thank you. And that abrupt end means it's on to the next song. This song is by The Rotten Mangos from Austin, Texas. It's called Moose Knuckles, and it's off of the EP, The Rotten Mangos EP, available on Bandcamp.com.
Don't know what you're gonna do. And now, Conway the Whale with the song LAMOTTA off of the album Never Better, available on Bandcamp.com.
All right, guys, this next song is about falling in love with a girl and that girl's in love with herself. You know what I mean?
The Hatchet with the song The Fool off the album Planetary Space Child, available on Bandcamp.com. And now ELNUH with the song Bad Week off of the Bad Week EP, available at bandcamp.com. Here's Slow Corpse with the song Matches off of the Moon's EP, available at bandcamp.com.
See the end. That's alright, I don't mind. We'll dance to the given. Something so sweet in the way you can't comprehend. Yes, I make you quiver.
Slutface with the song Empire Records off of the Empire Records EP, available at bandcamp.com.
We'll be right back.
And now from Medford, Oregon, the band Local News with the song Novocaine off of the album Dead Drummers Sessions, available on Bandcamp.com.
Thank you. And now for Sachi Kalachi with the song Tecatee, available on YouTube and SoundCloud.
About me, I'm just a bad girl that likes to drink. Not come back till I be talking like no,
a chickpea.
No offense, fuck your AA. I ruin every holiday, kidnapping all the fools, all the genre name. My liver's torn like a Natalie and Bruglia song. I am the Snoop Doggy Dog of the set face up bong. Think I drink too much? Guess what? So did your mom when you clawed your way out of a pussy at the senior prom. No, I don't want none of your bitch ass latte. Give me 1 12 pack of your finest Tecate. A little salt on the rim, a little lime with a twist, a dash of Tapatio just to get a kick in the dick. Gonna get fucked up, be a real drunk slut, hitting on your little cousin till he can't get up. When they say who is that floozy with the Duck Dynasty koozie, tell him I will not apologize for being hella choosy. When we watch Netflix, we drinking Tecatee. Popping out of dicks and titties, we drink Tecatee. We belligerently mad, we drinking Tecatee. When we praying to the toilet, we drink Tecatee. Making ugly bitches pretty, making everything less shitty, making hood rats and niggas fill out of Sex in the City. Bring your daddy back, change with the red and gold cans, cause it ain't worth a damn if you pick the wrong brand. Let me run you down a list, and start be tasting like some piss. Official beer, Texas, I'm more like a fish. Bullshit. Coors Light, yeah, right, not on my period tonight. Shine a block, I wanna talk shit, but you're delicious. No lie, yeah, Tecatee got me Twitter pated. Loving shit, I always hated. Giving me the courage to go out and get a lot more wasted. I don't give a damn, I'll crash a party full of juggalos. Whoop, whoop, motherfucker slipped it in your fago. Hatchet man is gonna have to come and get me. Umbrella weapon, whooping ass like Britney. Can't ship me, cause I'm your favorite turd. Trying to call a fucking taxi, but I'm slurring all my words. See, my bestie left me, took with her the car keys. Hopping on some dicks like she be little bunny. Beefy Uchi, mama drink the beachy lattas. Now there be all kinds of drama. Party PR out of booze, we're gonna blame Obama. Watch Netflix, we drinking Tecatee. Popping out of dicks and titties, we drink Tecatee. We belligerently mad, we drinking Tecatee. When we praying to the toilet, we drink Tecatee. Making ugly bitches pretty, making everything look shitty. Making hood rats think they get a lot of Sex in the City. Bring your daddy back, change with the red and gold cans, cause it ain't worth a damn if you pick the wrong brand.
C-A-T-E-G-Tip, gotta drink the sip, then we dip in my Buick, ha ha. Yo, now this bitch goes slow-mo, when I let the flow go, oh no, the po-po. Creeping on my back, dash for the stash to cure this cop rash at last. It's my time to shine. I reach for a lime while I cock my nine. Don't drink it dry.
My night went from blasé to drowning in Tecatee. Feeling Rico Suave.
A flyer than Kanye.
Party back in my house.
Really, what'd your mom say?
She ain't saying shit. I put a rupee in her Bombay.
Cerveza is my entree. I'm sauce like Picante.
Sleeping on the lawn with a Nacho Bell Grande.
Man, this shit is awesome. You sure it ain't illegal?
Nope, look at the can, man. It's made a real eagle. Vanilla Presley.
Haha, shoutouts to Vanilla Presley, Thad Newman MC, and I'm Ron Zinsky. This song is all about just getting drunk, getting real fucked up with your friends, man, on Mexican beer. Yeah, this song only took 116 hours to record. And I did it with an Xbox microphone, bitch. Good night. 666 Saint.
Now from Austin, Texas, the band of Audic Empire with the song Soul Exertion off of the Sativa Sunrise EP, available at bandcamp.com.
Thank you.
they born? Like, who are they born? It's insensitive to die. Jump from the bottom when you hit yourself for evidence.
See, shagada down to your foolish pride. Oh!
This is one of my favorite rappers. He's actually, he's on a label. It's Preposterously Dank, the P-Dank label out of Wells, Maine. He rolls around with Spose. His name is Cam Groves, and he's one of my favorite rappers because he's very true to his style. He writes and produces his own stuff. He's just, and he's got a 9-to-5 job. Like, he's pretty much as independent as it comes. Love the dude. This is a Bandcamp exclusive. The song is called Loner.
Find him at the bar on the weeknights. Chinese food, cause the dude gotta eat right. Continued straight at the fork in the road. He only got one straw in his scorpion bowl. He's happy that the winter is done. Leave the house going out for that dinner for one. You wouldn't know it, but his hopes are high, cause he doesn't socialize with most you guys. Yo, vocally he's quiet, driving in his car while he's soaking in the silence. And his thoughts are a mystery. Keeps his mouth shut like he's opting the fifth to plea. You can find him making beats to the PM. Got a lot of friends but never really see him. Even though he knows one day he might need him. Broken promise when he said he might call on the weekend.
Loner.
Known for going solo, not with all the gossip, so he keep it on the low low. Keeps it funny with the rhymes. Got his mind on his money and his money on his mind.
Loner.
He's the leader of his own pack. He's getting meaner and he knows. His phone is wherever that he left it, so if you call him up, you gon' have to leave a message. He's the opposite of restless. Catch him on the couch with the Netflix and Chex Mix. He used to smoke with the homies, now he's at home with a blunt to the dome piece. He's kinda odd if assuming, type of dude who talks to his dog more than humans. You might think he in a bad mood, in the aisle by himself looking for the cat food. It's almost like he hides from people, and the reason why is cause he finds it peaceful. Yo, his patients are invisible, so he likes to keep the conversation to a minimal. You could get to know him, but he doesn't let most in. If you get to know him, you gon' never get close. He's a
loner,
known for going solo, not with all the gossip, so he keep it on the low.
He's a loner,
keeps it funny with the rhymes, got his mind on his money and his money on his mind.
Loner,
he's the leader of his own pack, he's getting meaner and he knows
he's a
that
loner.
So try to stay clear, but if you see him at the bar, homie, buy him a beer.
From San Antonio, Texas, we have Baby Bangs with the song Dirty Feet off of the EP, available at bandcamp.com. Last but not least, some friends of ours from here in Bandera, Texas, $50 Dynasty with the song Sling off of the Kings and Thieves album, available on iTunes.
Joke to get soaking. Your favorite thing's always broke, yeah. I was so wrong, and I put you down. But how can you still, you come around?
Does it for our Radio-Esk episode. This is the second one we've done like this, and we really enjoy doing it. I think I might try to do it like once a week. It's definitely going to take a lot more submissions from local bands and stuff, because as it stands, I bought every single one of these albums off of Bandcamp. They were all very cheap, anywhere from $1 to $5. The most expensive one was Ruby the Hatchet. But guys, if you see it, it's, a lot of bands put so much work into this stuff, and it's sort of on a name your price basis, which is just super cool. It's a really cool age for music, because there's places where you can go and you can buy and you can blindly support other companies. But then there's also companies like Bandcamp that give direct back to the artist, and the artist, even if they're not making much, they can then pump that money back into other bands and turn it around. Every band was featured on Bandcamp today except for Versace Kolacch. And that's because she's a comedian. Her name is Kat Ramzinski, and she goes by MC Rhymzinski, or AKA Versace Kolacch. She's got some super funny videos on YouTube. Her boyfriend is also a comedian and a rapper, MC Lunchbox with two X's. They're like a power couple, I'd say. It's super great work. Also, there's a couple bands on here I didn't necessarily get permission from in time to use these songs. So if you guys hear this episode, speaking to the people in those bands, and you don't like your song affiliated with these other bands or whatever it may be, let me know. I'll yank it. Simple as that. Don't sue me. I just wanted people to hear your music. That's all. I love the music, and I want other people to hear it, and a great way to support it is to go to bandcamp.com, check out all these artists. Thanks to Cocaine Jesus, The Rotten Mangos, Conway the Whale, one word, Ruby the Hatchet, Slow Corpse, ELNUH, SLUTFACE, Local News, Versace Kolacch, AUDIC Empire, Cam Groves, Baby Bangs, and $50 Dynasty. Thank you to Stacy for doing some very impromptu intros for us. Also to Music and Willow, my kiddos. And that's pretty much it. I got a Clutter Culture interview coming out soon, and I will be talking to a few of the bands that you heard in this radio episode. So stay tuned, everybody. Please take care of one another. If somebody, you know somebody in a hurricane, send them some supplies or some money or something, you know? Help everybody get back on their feet. It's been some crazy weather. Yeah, anyways. Everybody, we'll see you next time. Until then,
follow the golden rule.